Alright, what's up everybody? Back at it again with Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. I think, yeah, day 3. Alright, let's go. All right, here we go. Let's see. Oh yeah. Let's see. Right, let's talk.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Oh, okay. You? I thought you wanted to talk.
Glad you're all right.
Yeah. Good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
Saul's plan?
What do you think of Saul's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks.
All right, let's go. Damn, what a bloodbath.
Could be supplies inside this walker.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Phew.
I'm fine. Maybe a little bruised, but it's not so bad.
Don't scare me like that. I need you around.
All right, let's go. Let's explore. Okay, that's a little right there. Okay, let's go. Yes, that was planned for you. Forest trench.
Saul should be at the other end of this trench.
Alright, here we go. What you got, buddy?
Scanning again? Well done. All no right. Way across.
Marked.
Maybe something around here can help.
I'll definitely die. I'm definitely gonna die if I went there. Parts blocked. This isn't a map, can go somewhere else. Let me see. Ah, yes, we're here.
Might be spare parts over there.
Oh! Fuck. Want some of this? Oh shit. Thank you. focus. Fuck yeah. Got him. Scan it before it does. Before it goes away. Here we go. Let's see what you got. Oh, I cannot pronounce that. Let's just call it big ass spider. Attack from behind while creature is distracted by the prey. Parry its lunge attack to quickly strike it down. Oh, yeah, I just learned that. Yeah, it worked. Alright. Keep moving forward. Okay. Oh, workbench.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Nice. Oh, an upgrade for BD-1. Nice. Overcharge. BD-1 can now turn machinery on and off. Nice. Getting stronger every day, buddy.
Let's try it.
Oh, I just came through here? Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. Let's go back. Anyways. Oh, I see a scent echo right there. Let's go back.
Got to overcharge this.
Question is, how do I get over there? Actually, I can't use the zip line right there. It only goes one way from that side. I wonder. I'm trying to test something out. Let's see.
I need to charge this.
Ah, shit, that didn't help. That didn't do anything. Damn, how do I get a sense to go? There's gotta be a way. Yeah, can't do a line now. Gotta keep going forward. I'll figure it out eventually. Let's see. Oh, this is blocked.
Gonna need help here.
I was like, it can't go through there, that's blocked. Maybe if I go back. Oh, yes, yes. See what this does. Luckily, I got the upgrade for reading one. Oh, yeah. I just need like a wall run. I gotta stop it at the perfect time. Let's see. Come on. Right. Now. That's good. Right there. Nice jump, BD1. Let's go across here. Okay, a good swing. Right distance. Now! Oh, that was a stormtrooper.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
Stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Say he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
All right, little buddy. This is us. Let's go. New objective. Is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, it just came from there. Let's go here. Where I go? Obviously, I can't jump from here. I'll die. That was here. Up here. Go. The relight. Oh, good. Can meditate. Upgrade. Time to upgrade. How many skill points I have? Okay, just one. Skill tree. Okay, I had just one point. I gotta make sure it's worth it. Improved dash. Repulse. That's two. Oh, that requires two. Agile deflection. Cal automatically deflects bolt. Blaster bolts while he's sprinting or while running. Actually, this is skill right here. I'm always doing that while running and sprinting. Hold L3. That's a view. It's automatically. So when I sprint while run, it deflects the blaster bolts. That's good. That's good. Let's try it. Let's get this. Let's check my drip. Let's see. Let's see. I think we made good progress. Let's see. Damn, EA couldn't just add more outfits, more customization besides just poncho. Yeah, I'll just leave it like that. I think this looks fine. BD1. Nah, it looks great. Okay. Yeah, maybe later. Hope there's more later coming. The center. Go. Let's get that.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Moving out.
Oh, I forgot. Almost forgot that.
There we go. Thanks. Find something, BD1?
New emitter. Passion instrument. R2?
Attention all units. We've lost contact
with our
police at cargo pad 119 Greg.
Let's get to the...
Let's take him on. It's our job to trail you.
Let's get rid of him first. Oh, I thought it was
a... Am I even close to him? Alright, let's end it.
Yes, let's end it. It can be a problem.
A Jedi. This is what I'm trained for.
Bring it. What you got? Come on.
Got you. You want me to delay your destruction? Try again.
We got him on the run! Keep pushing! Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go!
Okay. I should work. Where is it? Vents open. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, can I need some light in there?
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Oh, they don't know I'm here, so... Let's just keep quiet. Surprise, motherfucker!
BD1, over here!
Help! Let's scan him. Flame trooper. I don't think it's soft flame thrower. Strong trooper to flame thrower. Let's scan this. Flame beetles. Piss. Will spontaneous combust in close proximity or upon death? Okay. Either if I get too close, they explode, or when they're about to reach death, when they're about to die, they explode. So I keep my distance.
Good job. Grateful.
Sorry.
Slice this door.
Nice.
Oh, all right then. So what was in there?
Light super material. All right. Good. Okay. Let's stop this. Get fastened. This is a door over here.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. A short cut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
All right, let me meditate before I get. So it'll be a full health. I don't want them to respawn again. Skill points. I need to tame this, then go there. Okay. For one, oh, it doesn't work for that one. Works for a one-sided lightsaber. Let's try it.
Down.
Ah, you're so annoying. There, finally! So fucking annoying.
Help me!
Now or never.
Help!
I wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Hey! What was in there?
Okay, a new lightsaber material. Let's go here. Oh, we said to go a new chest. Oh, fuck. Fuck yeah! That's my fucking turn. Let's go! Man, I'm on the verge of death. Oh, gotta scan it. Gotta scan it.
Gotta scan? Find something?
Alright, good. Double side.
Hey now. So what was in there?
The poncho material, let's see. Commando. Oh, it's ugly.
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
I don't want my ticket, then my enemies will respond and just kill them. Let's go. Okay,
I just heard from the captain. They're coming.
Oh,
this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything. Did you hear that? You and me now.
Okay. Ah, time to run.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
Good. Let's see. I think this is good because I'm far away from enemies I just killed. I won't have to face them again. Let's see. Go here. Door's locked from this side. Shit.
This door's not budging.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
Was that a person?
Get him!
Attack him quickly.
Scan.
This needs power.
Yeah, let's see. Power. Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. Needs power. Let's go here. Okay, Ellen needs power. I need to find it.
No guards.
Oh, I got you, buddy. Oh, shit.
Visitation is not permitted.
Damn.
Your bonus position. You
cannot escape. Still
resisting. Unwise.
Oh, shit.
Got you. Inferior Jedi.
Gotcha, what the fuck? Is that you saying? I got you. For you all. Let's see. Nice. They're all chewies. Chewbacca.
Oh! Glad to help.
Oh shit, they're strong as fuck.
Who's ready to fight some imps? Alright, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
contract.
We need to rendezvous with Saw.
Alright, time for a revolution. Can I talk to this one? There we go.
Help here, BD1.
Nice.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Got boy. Come on, young Gretz.
You won't get away. You're going down.
You were saying? Oops, guys can.
Got to overcharge this.
Oh shit, that's toxic. Ah, I thought I could jump far.
Need some help here.
I'll try again, can I? I gotta run start. Oh, I thought I could grab onto that.
Need to overcharge this.
Back there?
Very helpful.
Oh shit, I could jump. Oh, there he is. What the fuck? So when I stay on top of him, when I spin him, I die. There's no way I can make that jump right there.
Oh,
Well done.
Fire cells.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
We gotta get them out of there.
I don't see her.
This needs power.
And then I push to it. Add a new upgrade. Okay, that'd be cool. That'd be helpful. There before the elevator needed power to see. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! I thought it wasn't working. Come back down! Come back down!
One hit and you're gonna feel it.
No, that's the same thing. Oh, fuck.
Stay on it.
I'm tracking him.
Ah, kill you.
We'll chuck you down, face him. Take him down.
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
Oh, shit. I was sprinting, but it wouldn't let me sprint. Shit. Look, I beat them.
Everyone! These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
I still got us. Got a friend.
They'll be okay. Hold it.
So, what's your count at?
I think 20.
I'm at 14.
You've got to catch up.
Oh, I will. The longer I stay alive, the more imps I get to take out.
Justice for what they did to your home.
Our home. We're all in this together. The same cause. We're family. What happened to yours happened to mine.
Talk to them.
I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you.
We're good. Can I meditate? Where?
Hi, BD-1.
Been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. Saw and the others will be okay. Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything.
What you got, buddy?
You all right?
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her.
I doubt. Well, that was quite adventurous. Freed the. I forgot what their name was. Let's call them all Chewbacca's. Let's call them all Chewies. I think I have it in my database. Yeah, we feel all these. Can't really say. Can't really say. Sorry. Alright, luckily free all of them. Everyone's safe.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choicek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
All right. Your seed planted. Meditate. Let's go to our workbench. Colors. Yeah. All right, moving on.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Zepho. All right, let's go.
Back to Zepho.
Zepho.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. You extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Back to Zepho.
The homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
You really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
Where do we need to go?
Really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
We'll end this quick. Get them down.
No, come on.
Bring it. Does not look good. Now I have a new ability, push. That's the most I can go. Okay. Finally, kind of unlocked that.
Just need to know, don't you? Let's see what you found.
New lightsaber material. Nice.
Chase him!
That's the right way. Oh, yeah. Gonna be called from this side right now. How do I go? Oh, okay. Try doing a sneak attack. You're screwed. No, I'm D2. Oh my god. Alright, it's gonna be a tight fit. Let's go.
Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Oh, sorry, guys. I had to drink some water. I'm in no rush to stop that monster. I'm just relaxing. All right, quickly. Okay, now my turn. Time to die. I'm really trying to spray at it.
Shoot that
Oh, thanks for doing the work for me. Thanks, fellas. Much appreciated. They're all heavy lifting. How do I get through here? Sorry. Face you again. All right, let's go.
Come here. I've got you now. I can't fail. Fight me, traitor. Fast for you.
Now, BD.
I'll try and just push off the edge. But that works too.
Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
Let's see. Proof dash. Okay. I think it's the only one. It's the only one. Oh yeah, the two ogres. Geronimo!
Thank you.
Oh, good. We can get past this. Let's override. Nice. Let's do here. Fuck. I'll just speed up this.
Over here, BD. I need help. Just in time.
Let's see where we up here. I'm not afraid. What's going on? being so annoying. Damn, it's hard to dodge.
Let's move, BD. BD.
Cause like he dodges stops a little bit for the delay. Okay, this time I'm gonna skip the first ogre and just move on to the big one. I don't want this to be repeated. I got time for you.
I need help. Right here, BD.
Finally.
Stim, BD? Mind tossing me a stim? Just in time.
Alright, good. That's some fucking annoying. You're doing this all over again. Here we go. Wait, what's it? I see a sentacle right there. Couldn't get to it. It's a dead end. Let's go back. Let's see. Something's available right here. Let's see. Let's see. Over there. Did I miss something here?
Help me, BD?
Okay. See the girl keep crying. Oh, there we go. Look at this. Okay, swim the water. I'm on my way, but I'm here.
Unauthorized entity detected. Investigating. You will regret that. I am terminating your life. Let me kill that, just to get it out of the way.
Really great, BD.
I'll definitely will die if I go in there.
This thing needs your overcharge. Appreciate it, BD. Doing all right, BD? BD here. Got a jolt in you, BD?
See a door with them. How do I go?
Just what we needed. Glad I found you, BD.
Because every time I try to defend myself from BD, he attaches himself onto me. Going somewhere, okay.
BD, this could use some power. Glad you're here, BD. I'm glad you're here, BD.
Ah, shit, come on. I knew it.
What we needed. Let's go, BD. Hi, BD. Doing too bad, huh?
Yeah, that's right there.
BD, need an overcharge here.
Let's go back. Let's go here. Oh, I'm literally on the other side. Swimming under here? It won't let me die. I don't know how to dive, or I can't dive yet. Yes, I know I can't jump that far from here to there. Because if I go too far from BD1, he climbs himself back up to me. Let's see.
Over here, BD.
Oopsie. If I can just get him to stay over there so I can open this door open. Can I climb up here? Water, I can't jump.
Let's go, BD. Need you to charge this, BD.
Yep, it's not gonna come back up there. What am I doing wrong here? It's gotta be a missing piece of a puzzle. He has to be near that that power panel right there.
Can't okay?
just tell him to go over there for right now. Oh my fucking god! I thought I couldn't do anything. Oh my fucking god! I could just. Oh my god! This is so stupid. I hope that makes a difference. I thought that's like a regular object that can't be messed with. Usually around here. Whatever. Yes, it's a single.
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mosef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find him. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
I'll be right back, guys. I hit the bathroom. I'm back. Oh good, I was right there. Then we found a way to get the thing moving. Alright, good. Thank you.
Just what we needed. Hey, BD! This thing needs your overcharge.
Get this guy. No effect. Let's go on the other side. Oh yeah, it's in here. Battles. Okay, we're there. Oh, fuck. Oh my God, it's gonna explode on me. On those suicide bots. Back away. Luckily, when I die and respawn here, everything I just encountered throughout the inside there. Luckily I still have it on me. Like I don't have to redo everything. That's good. All right. Yeah, I don't have to do anything. That's a little frustrating. Fuck.
galaxy.
All right, this is the one.
We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Imperial dig site. You have a skill point. Oh, no, no.
I think you can handle this, BD. This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
Trail up and down zipline's awesome. Strength. Nice, I'm going up and down. Shit, I thought I could jump. Like, go up there. Go up, like, since I can go out, I can go up and down ziplining. There we go.
Productive humans. Contact prevented. Incompetent. Enemy avoiding attack. Trivial opposition. Inferior Jedi. Valueless. Integrity compromised. Your odds of surviving are low. Oh shit.
Die, Jedi scum. You'll pay. Feel your fear. Fuck you. My hand won't falter. I'll relish killing you. Yes, please.
Stim, BD.
I hit him when.
Now, BD.
He's sick of health, can't run with fucking health.
You're gonna bleed.
appreciate it, BD.
A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Okay, where do I go? I can't jump. Okay, go this way. It's gonna be tight. Sensical.
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I'm gonna fall. Oh yes, need that. Everything else is too. Oh my God.
How predictable. Oh yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding.
All right, now or never.
Stop moving. You can't win. Accept it.
Thank you.
Another step.
I'm the superior fighter. You can't run forever.
I need a stim, BD. Stop moving. I've suffered far worse. What would Jara T'Pol think of you now?
Fuck. Damn.
Your demise draws near.
Right here, BD.
Very well. You won't dodge the next. Are you really a Jedi? That was nothing.
superior fighter. You can't win. Accept it. Very well. You won't dodge the next.
Another step.
That was nothing. Stop moving.
Shit.
You can't win. Accept it.
Come on, bitch.
I've suffered far worse. Quite as gifted as Sears' last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Sear was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her... She betrayed me.
Patrilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with the choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I should kill you right now. I can't.
I thought the same thing once.
Good job, BD1.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Nice.
Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it.
It was like a photo.
Found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers.
Damn, she's in my head.
She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Come on, B1, can't you just shine a light? Clearly something goes there. Is this here? Oh, it's broken. Oh, there it is. What? There it is. I want to get up there.
my friend. These devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Try to meditate. Yeah, I need all the health I can get.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron among them.
We'll see how much you learn.
Keep on him!
Watch your fire! How do we get to him? Let's give him a thrashing. Are you gonna kill us all? Don't let up! I've got this! Hey, watch that!
Now it's here. Now what's here? What's here? Okay, clear this thing won't budge. First, let me get that. Can I get that down? Turn that on, please.
Doing too bad, huh?
cutting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. What was that?
Ugh.
Not giving up.
Shit.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
I didn't see the gap.
You're not getting out of here alive.
I guess it's MPD-1.
I see you, Jedi. Now run. Not for that.
Nice try. Made an effort.
Ancient Zephonian, nice. Part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Let's see, where do I go? Down here? Here. Grab onto this. Oh, here we go. I mean, not rushing off. I'm dealing with that shit. I'm not gonna say this many times. Hell no, I'm not saying this. Don't you fuck out of here.
Another step.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure, it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
You Jedi, you lack discipline.
Nope.
I will not fall.
Do your own dirty work.
Don't you? Finesse. You're frightened. Not fast enough.
The fuck? Damn, the business. Hopefully I have to do all that shit all over again.
I've got movement above us!
Of course.
I can't watch!
Attack him, quickly!
After him!
Time to shine! Take this, Jedi!
I'm going to shoot that. All right, time to die.
Stop me!
Yeah!
I'm not doing this. No, I don't know.
We got this. Someone else get in here. Got an opening. He's moving. Out of backup. I don't know how to handle this. I thought I'd be the last one standing.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal, you'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Got 2 points. Let's go. Repulse. Air point attack allows Kale to push away nearby enemies when he lands. Burst slow. Holding slow allows Kale to slow all targets around him. Increase slow duration of target enemies.
Seen us. Keep your guard up.
While examining this sarcophagus, it's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Fuck. Oh, I'm at the turn.
Got an insurgent. Shooting at the target.
Don't let him escape.
Fire at will. I'm done with this one. Hard to stay on him. Let him escape. Watch yourselves. I will not lose. He's going down.
It's taken.
You can't beat us all.
This one's quick. Attack.
We should chase him.
This child fears us.
Your strike is slow.
Avoid all you want. You will pay for this. Die. That's enough. You won't escape. Meaningless resistance. Favors you. Slow.
Nope, you are.
Don't let him escape. Death to the Jedi.
Padawan. Where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
We'll do it. Oh, we're summoning now.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Cool object.
Yeah, I think so.
Cool. Nice. I learned something new. New upgrade. Explore the tomb on Metro. Oh, where am I going? Go here. Oh, nope. Can't go there. There you go.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Spencer.
Oh shit, yes. New abilities. Yeah, fuck yeah. That's awful. Alright, whatever. Oh, yes, wait. Hold that.
Ah! Fight all you want. You will die. I'll expedite this.
There we go.
Was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Yeah, whatever.
Don't let him get you. We'll take him down easy. You're going down. I'm staying on you. You're almost done.
Everything. Take this.
I go, though? Okay, try to reach your plants.
get there. There. Damn, I forgot I need to push it too. Trip. Yes. This works. Oh shit. Oh, thank God I landed on that on that ogre. Same thing. Whoa.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Nyxrel at the vault Umbagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
One, all I have is one. Switch attack. Perform a special attack while switching his lightsaber type. Hold
one plus to pull a hole. Most enemies, large enemies can be yanked towards a cow. I should go with the lightsaber attack. Much more reasonable. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna end it here. I want to thank everyone for watching the stream, and also be uploading this to my video channels, Rumble, YouTube, and Odyssey. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Alright, take care. Love y'all.